What's up everyone, Patrick here, and in today's VPN video, I'll be showing you how to use Surfshark on your iPhone device. Now, just like for the Android or Mac or Windows computers, using Surfshark is a pretty straightforward process, just like any of the other VPNs that I've shown or made videos about. And jumping right into it, the first thing you'll do is go ahead and navigate to the App Store on your iPhone, and from here in the search bar, you can go ahead and type in Surfshark. And once you see this icon, you know that you've got the right one. You can go ahead and then click get and install. This will prompt you to enter your Apple ID password or using Face ID to actually install the app to your phone. Once you go ahead and do that, then you can open the app from your homepage. And you'll now have to log into Surfshark. This is where already creating an account comes into play, because then you can just jump right through the process, log in quickly, and you're good to go. But if you don't have an account, this is where you can go ahead and create one and then sign up for a subscription service that is relevant to what you're looking for your VPN needs. Now, once you've gone ahead and done that and you're brought to the homepage of the Surfshark app, you'll see a big connect button at the bottom, and you could go ahead and click that or tap on that in order to just connect to the fastest available VPN server nearest you. Now, it's not necessarily nearest you, but the fastest available one for your location. Now, clicking on that will allow you to connect to one, but there are three bars within that connect button that you can open to manage your connection settings. From here, you can select fastest server or nearest country depending on what you're looking to do. And now that you're connecting, Apple's going to prompt you on your phone on whether or not you want to use this as a VPN connection. You go ahead and click allow. That way, your iPhone recognizes Surfshark as a VPN service and will default to it in the future. You should now be connected to your VPN server, and you can click on that little arrow at the bottom to get more information about that connection and then tap on it again to drop it down. And of course, you can disconnect at any point in time by clicking on that large disconnect button. Now you can go in and select your preferred locations, and that's as simple as scrolling through this entire list of countries and selecting the flag or the country that you want to default to. And from here, you can go into the settings a little deeper and set some of your connectivity settings. And just like on the desktop versions of the app, you'll have almost all of the same settings available, from search to kill switch, allowing you to automatically shut off your internet connection when your VPN's disconnected. And that's just if you're looking to make sure that no matter what you're doing online, you're connected to a VPN. But if that doesn't matter as much to you, you can go ahead and check that off. Then you've got the optional search settings to use VPN searches whenever you're searching on your phone. And then a little further down, you can see the account tab, which is just your account settings. Now, this was just a brief overview of how to go ahead and find, install, open, and run the Surfshark VPN app on your iPhone device. If you found it helpful, go ahead and give the video a like down below and subscribe to the channel for other helpful videos just like this one. And don't forget to check out that link I'll include down in the description so you can check out Surfshark for yourself. So until next time, thanks for watching.